Haystack, the Princess Pomegranate Singles Cruise, Dependent Personality Disorder.
All right, everybody, it's me. Hi, I'm Larry Heptic. I am your single cruise plan coordinator. And we are going to party it down. I have to refrain from obscenities due to last fall's outbreak of vulgarity. We celebrated the Christmas party early and things got, well, out of hand. So, and I feel really ripped and cut up, so all 4 feet, 10 inches of me are just ready to go. Bam! Except I pulled one of my glutes, so please try not to slap it, especially after a little touch football, which we're gonna have on the Lido deck right next to the buffet. We figured we'd make the lobster buffets the end zones, and that way some of you bastards will get some exercise. Bastards is in the Bible, so it's not technically a swear.
What time is the dinner?
Well, dinner goes from 3:15 in the afternoon until 11:15 at night. So try not to be late.
Will I like it?
Likely. I think, well, unless you're really finicky.
Oh, I'm a regular Morris the Cat. Do you get that reference?
I do, actually. I'm 55. So, it looks like there's somebody behind you who's gotten into the helium, which we use for Mylar balloons, which are illegal, but not once we get out into international waters.
Hi. My name's Liberty. I have a low center of gravity. I'm an 80-year-old woman who's recently deceased, divorced. Which one's the one where your life changes a little bit?
Both.
Oh. Okay. Well, I guess I was on a ghost ship. Now, at the risk of referencing a film that no one saw, if you hear me talking, I'm talking out of the lower half of my face because the upper half was clotheslined by a boat cable. Oh! Wow!
Looks like the 9 people that saw that motion picture are in this room.
I guess I am deceased, so if you want to hook up with me and live life as a sea vapor only to manifest aboard a ship to haunt people, I am down to filibuster this dating speech. So chapter one. Let's see. What?
I'm just going to stop you right there,
sure,
and say I'm excited to have you aboard. It's really great. I don't know if anyone else is up for a little haunting venereal disease, but we're going to...
Well, I got to run. Don't think about it too much. Bless my soul.
Okay.
Hey, Harry, is it going to be this bright the whole time we're on this boat?
It's the ocean, so yes.
Well, Harry, why?
Because the sun.
Okay, Harry. My name's Lyle. I invented a button on the calculator. And I have trouble meeting women, which is why I came on this cruise, but no one ever said it would be as bright.
What?
Okay,
what?
Harry?
It's Larry. Larry Heptic.
Harley Keptic?
Sure. What button did you invent?
Cosine!
I love that one!
Thanks, man! I don't really see a lot of women on this boat, or men, or anything at all.
I was gonna say, it looks like you haven't opened your eyes.
I can't! It's so goddamn bright!
Have you thought about buying sunglasses and a hat?
What?
It might hide your...
What are those?
The gift shop is about 10 steps behind you, and maybe...
That's information I could have used before this cruise started.
Well, you have it now, so...
Okay, Herman, thanks! Yes.
All right, and good luck with seeking coitus. All right. All right, we've got what we're going to have in about 45 minutes is we're going to have karaoke, and then we're going to have a limbo contest in loincloths. Hi. Hi. I'm over here. Oh, he's getting there.
My grandson bought me this cruise. Good. So I could meet a new grandpa for him. And then we would keep the treat train running. He loves his treats. And my late husband was the one in charge, you see. He doled out the treats, and all I did was act as the hype man to get my grandson excited. Say, oh, Grandpa's got a treat for you.
You know, it's interesting. I thought I knew what you were talking about initially. And now I don't.
Gumballs.
And now I think I know what you're talking about.
No, I'm calling you Gumballs. Are you going to help me, Gumballs? I'm an old lady, and I'm all alone in this boat. My grandson needs his trees.
Grandma, what are you doing out here?
Thank God.
Oh, heavens. Roger, please. I don't have any butterscotch. You have to leave me alone. I'm working on it.
All right.
Nope.
You see?
No,
You see?
Yeah, I see him. Come back. What's his name?
Roger. He's a fiend.
Roger, yep. Your grandmother is talking about giving you treats.
Yeah, we want to keep the treat train rolling.
You get it now, Gumballs?
Yeah, Gumballs, do you get it?
Yeah, I don't know.
Speak up, Gumballs.
Come on. I thought you were leading this goddamn cruise.
As your potential grandfather, are you going to call me Grandpa Gumballs?
If you need me to.
It can't be him, Roger. It can't be him.
The fuck it can't? What cabin are you in?